What the heck do we got going on over here? Rope swing. Captain's fancy to swim. Should probably move the webby cam over just a touch more. Just a feather touch more so that way you can see what weapon I got equipped there. What was I gonna do if I couldn't get past the glitch? Cancel the series because there wouldn't be anything else I could do. So those of you watching this on YouTube, there was a portion of it that I would have had to have just taken out entirely. God, I'm so used to Breath of the Wild. But this be a stranded ship right here. And there be some men stranded on these isles. So pirates have claimed this area, and they don't seem to respect that. Let's see. Nope. That's eagle vision. How do I crouch? I forgot how to- Oh, no, I can't crouch. That's right. Crouch should be not a thing. Wait, are they angry? Oh, no! They'll accept me with open arms here. Neat. I don't know why they're stranded like this. It's a little weird. Little weird there, Peter. Looks like I gotta jump at it from up on the ship. Off in that direction. Alright, let me try getting back on the ship there. No story really happened in the cut episode, so we're good there. Hey, Austin. Record global test fire? Depends on the day. Friday I won't be able to do much because I have to pick up my my family from the airport. And Saturday's way long overdue for a Fortune Cookie stream. But the test fire is only gonna be for about an hour, so maybe I'll do like a combination test fire fortune cookie. So what was causing the glitch? No idea. It seemed to work after I booted myself out of the game and went back in. But anyway, that's enough doing this. It's really weird going back and forth between two adventure games. Captain at the helm? Alright, let's try this again. I hit a sandbar. Alright, over this way. Over this way, chaps. So, like, the first glitch was caused... The initial glitch was, I ran into a certain portion of it and got caught at the same time as when I got this portion of a quest. So it caused part of it to not, like, so it caused, like, certain triggers to not happen. So surprised that I've given you 10,000 bits. I think 10,000 is the most anyone's given me at one time. I'm waiting for someone to just, like, go like, ham on it. That'll surprise me. We had a dual stream then. Yeah. Just, let me know. I'll have to look up... We'll look up the times for when the test fire is happening on Saturday. And, we'll do that.
Yes, Blackbeard cut me loose, sadly. Time to have a go at this myself.
Well, that's grand.
Yes, it's for the best, I think. I should have some wild stories when next we meet. Edward! Your constant friendship has been my most treasured find on these seas. Well above gold and silver and rum, I prize the courage you have inspired in me this year. Thank you, sir! A fair good morrow to you!
I love Bonnet. He's like one of the best characters in this game. Well, Bethesda games is expected.
But you don't want it by your wives, families, and countrymen. How else to explain your government's complete disinterest in your well-being? hostages for Madsen's! These were my only terms! And yet... 6 days of pure fucking sight. So I must conclude that you men are the pariahs of Charlestown, and I would profit better by using your organs for chum and your bones for char. By Christ! This is my predicament. I kill you for the oppression of my servant. It's a decision I'll make hardly, but not with remorse. Ahoy, Edward.
What the hell are you doing, man? All of Charleston can see this mess.
It's the idea. Out of range, but well in sight.
So where's the medicine?
We sent a party ashore to barter with the governor. That were a week ago. No noise, since.
I'll handle it. Give me a day.
You think those hats chafe? Like, hear me out here. Okay, good. We actually got it going this time. Like, they always wear bandanas underneath those hats.
Aye, and in something of a hurry. I propose we follow, else they spring something we ain't ready for.
Nope, oh, around the outside.
What's your thinking?
Blackbeard's been at this 8 days already. So it's a good bet someone out there has prepared the medicines, just in case.
Ah, well, they're stalling, thinking up ways to avoid paying it out.
Aye, so let's find where they've gathered. Hope for the best. Canoe up, short and safe.
Am I about to run into something?
Careful, Captain. We're drifting close to a watchtower.
Look, I'm trying, Adewale. I see it, Adewale. You want to drive?
Use the main.
Keep her at half sail, Captain. Speed will do us no favors here.
No favors.
Loose the stunts.
Careful with the banks. Cannot pass them undetected, Captain. And there is no other way.
There's always another way.
All stop.
All right. Now I seem to have gotten this to work. Correct. Or are we going to have another issue here?
Warning, restricted area. Oh, yes.
Well, he's gonna walk by. Put the times in the Discord chat. All right. I'll probably check that out after I'm done with the stream. Thanks for keeping me abreast here, Austin. Well, where'd Steve go? Oh, Steve, was that you in the hay bale there? Oh man, Steve, you know we shouldn't be fooling. Oh God! Oh! Oh, there you are, Steve. Now it triggered. Whee! Excuse me, Adam Wally. You want a backseat drive some more?
I see them. Over there. Let us hope the river remains this wide.
Yeah, that was the part I was having trouble with last time. Shut your yap, okay? I know it's for the open seas, okay? We don't really have a choice in the matter.
If we run aground here, we may never get out.
Look!
More sail. All we've got.
Be sure they don't spy us trailing them.
What was that loud crashing sound? Must have been one of those things they call in these areas an alligator. Well, they stopped. Something tells me I wasn't supposed to do this. They're not stuck, are they? Did I go the wrong way? The boat is moving backwards! No, Jamestown was Virginia.
Furl all sails. Put on some sail.
Let's get moving. I can't let go of the wheel. My speed it seems to be at a crawl, despite the fact that I've got all sails up. I believe there's an invisible wall here.
Douse them all.
All right. Beep, 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 beep. Oh man, the fog is so thick. I don't think I was supposed to go through there, to be perfectly honest. I can still use my cannons! Why would they allow me access to my cannons in this part of the game? You know what? Hang on! You can still- Oh my god, you can still fire them! Warning, restricted area. Like, Captain's orders! Fire main cannons!
Over there. Let us hope the river remains this wide.
Yeah, spoiler, seen the future out of Wally. It don't.
If we run aground here, we may never get out.
Hold down, leave the mains.
Am I supposed to go through there?
Let's get
moving. Be sure they don't spy us trailing there.
Yeah, that triggered dialogue, so I have to go through there.
More sail. All we've got.
Steady as she goes, Captain.
And their boat does a turn.
Go on without her. I'll be back with the medicines.
Aye, sir.
Okay. I don't know why it wasn't letting me into there before. Am I in the right spot? You sleep darts and skin a croc. Uh-oh. Ooh.
Aye. The mosquitoes will suck
every last ounce of my substance of us.
Yeah.
True what you say about black.
Follow them.
Fire strikes out from his head, as if from some volcano.
If he's not the devil himself, then surely he's made some pact with hell. Only be thankful his ship remains anchored and hasn't torn apart in the dark of Charles Town.
Bloody pirates. Someone ought to do something.
They'll be hunted down eventually. Every last one of them.
Who's that there?
Two old gators come for their supper.
Ida, the old mucker. Warm tonight, isn't it?
We'll talk about our weather another time, mate. Bit of a hurry.
Get to him quickly. Get down. Oh no. Well, might as well get me a crocodile. Hit the crocodile, you dingus! No, come back! I want me skin! Can't skin animals when I'm- ah! Look, I just want to skin a crocodile. Bingo! The thumb guy, thank you for the 8 months. Keep it on this. Ah! Take a glass of the 8 months. It's a sub for your sub. Mwah. I just wanted some crocodile skins. It's an alternate objective, it is. Okay. We go over here. We skin the croc. We get the croc skin. Sorry, alligator.
Blackbeard.
Only be thankful his ship remains anchored, but hasn't torn a path into the art of Charlestown.
Bloody pirates. Someone ought to do something.
They'll be hunted down eventually. Every last one of them.
Who's that there?
Two old gators come for their supper.
The old mucker!
Warm tonight, innit?
The old mucker! Oh, I'm Mr. Vile Crocodile! Oh! Eat all the red yumblies! Watch out for the yellow grumblies! Mr. Vile Crocodile! Uh-oh!
Syphilis and scurvy, no doubt. What noxious coffins these pirate ships must be.
In the bayou.
I don't know, this maybe? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god!
Good. Captain Wyatt is not a patient man.
Ooh. Jump, you dingus!
Hello! Is that Ryder yonder?
The very same.
Then speed along, you're expected. And you know how...
Uh-oh! Oh,
Christ! He took him! He took him! I told you! Just so! For God's sake!
Whoops!
No! I told you there was something, didn't I tell you? Oh, God!
They're getting eaten by bleeding bleeding alligators. No, it's crocs in Australia, but it's alligators in the United States. Or what? Find some underbrush I could sneak into. Eavesdrop of the conversation.
I apologize. There was an axe. I apologize. There was an accident. Private Simon. This crocodile.
I don't care about your accidents. What's the word from the harbor, soldier? Speak.
No change, sir. They're holding fast. But are yet to kill or maim any of the captives, near as we can tell.
Come back, you codpiece!
No change, sir. They're holding fast, but are yet to kill or maim any of the captives, near as we can tell. Perhaps it's time to...
To surrender? I've been entrusted with the affairs of the town. And I do not intend to bow to the demands of
a... This is a town? Good God. How fierce. Backwoods.
Yes, sir.
As long as the supply key is with me, no man shall touch that medicine.
Okay, what's with the bell?
Calamity strike them all.
Bloody idiot.
What?
Pirates! The ship's here! Pirates! Fall back to the mansion!
Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me, I gotta kill your captain there. Excuse me, he's got a marker over his head that says kill, I must oblige. As for this is the game. Excuse me, gotta kill the guy. Pardon me, just gotta murder some dude. Oh, we got lucky. What were tarps made out of back in the day? Oh, gator jumping! Now this is gator golf! Oh, it's a hurricane! Here it is! Rock, you like a hurricane! Excuse me, pardon me! Oh, I got two of them!
Save me, and flay all you devils!
Blackbeard made you as good an offer as ever a man got from any pirate. You might curse his methods, but medicine was all he wanted. And now he'll get it. You should have bartered, mate.
Pirates. They're alligators, yeah.
He has returned, Captain!
Oh, God.
What's the tank?
Two crates. And the means for mixing additional doses.
That's right, thinking precious little of that these days.
You hear that, Mr. Rax? My young friend returns with offerings and so saves your scrawny neck. Will you not thank him?
This DLC? No, this is a main story.
We should quit these waters, Thatch. The governor, he's bound to muster more soldiers.
You go on ahead. I got some business in the north.
You're done, aren't you? Giving up on us. On Nassau.
Look, lad. I'm late into my fourth decade on this earth. And if I don't find some means to make the fifth quiet and cozy voyage, I'd rather sink to the devil's doorstep and call myself captain another year. Now we'll meet again, lad. In this world.
Or the one below.
He's... Oh, I had to use sleep darts on crocodiles. I thought I was just use sleep darts in general. Uh-oh. Now for that horrible reminder that I work at Google.
Do you have a minute? I'm on my way upstairs. IDVA wanted to talk with us about putting together a trailer using some of the footage you've been recording this past month. Take your time. I'll meet you by the elevator.
Like, she's talking right now and then I just scream into my earpiece, I'm Edward Kenway! Ah! Running through the office, like, gunning down people.
Confiscated my Animus key, and now my position here is under review.
Are you kidding? That's...
You can hear some pretty neat conversations around these areas. I don't have security level 2 quite yet. 1533, squiggles. Oh, don't forget Yadis at 2 a.m. A lot of stuff happened at 1530. I think it said, did it say gators or crocs on there? Because it's supposed to be gators. It is supposed to be gators. He's waiting for us. Well, hang on. I've got to file a complaint with HR. I can't help but noticing I come out of the Animus and my pants are unzipped. You mind explaining that one to me? Where's HR?
Over here. Olivia's waiting on us.
Yeah, hold on. I got to find HR. That's a nice toy rifle. Oh my god, they've got Nerf fights in here. I take it all back. Unzip my pants all you want. You got Nerf fights here? That's awesome. They say Crocs? Oh, jeez.
If you need to use the toilet first, make it snappy.
I was looking for HR, but then I realized you had Nerf gun fights. CCO.
I just watched some of your footage from this week. It's amazing. Blackbeard was mental. And we all got so excited that we started talking about this idea for a trailer about him. Maybe start with him drinking, talking to some pirates, telling a story.
So basically the trailer for Assassin's Creed 4.
Then we cut to him leaping across the deck of his boat and, sorry, his ship, not boat, but jumping around the deck of his ship, swinging from ropes and fighting like a devil. I mean, obviously, we're gonna have to manipulate some of the existing footage to get it looking good, but it could be great. I'm getting a shiver in my timbers just thinking about it. Sorry.
Did you? It was you! You're the one who unzipped me! You unzipped me! Don't walk away! You're forgiven. Yeah, no, you're
Bonjour,
forgiven.
Bonjour, Seva. I hope we're not late. No, you can go right.
Hi, Melania. So you just walked in. I need a few minutes with you alone. Leticia is on the phone and we're discussing the Kenway project.
Oh, yes, of course. Sorry about this. I'll call you when we're ready.
Shouldn't be long.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Do you have a second? Of course you do. Head to the waypoint on your map. I have another job for you. I'd like to link all the cameras in the building to a central monitoring system, but most aren't calibrated correctly. Head to the right of Olivier's office. And if the receptionist complains, act like you're using the toilets.
IT guy's cock-blocking me. Fine. Gotta go to the bathroom!
Another locked door. Not a problem. Voila. You now have level 2 security clearance. Not bad for your first few weeks.
Give me level 3?
The camera control station first. I'll update your communicator.
Well, hang on. There's more around here. Man, this building is woefully unfinished. Woefully unfinished! IT guy, this is open air! We are hemorrhaging money by letting the heating and air conditioning out. IT guy? What was this? Did he have a name? Did he introduce himself as anything? Nice view of downtown Montreal, though. Don't know how accurate they got it, but still. Oh, this isn't downtown. This isn't even close to downtown. I'm assuming that's downtown over there. Is there a bale of hay down there I could jump into? Man, those residents have to be pissed that we put this, like, 50-story building right in their neighborhood. I think there's a point where it converts from 3D to 2D. As far as I can tell, I can't see there was a seam I could see before where it shifted from 3D to 2D, but I can't seem to pinpoint that now. Alright. Camera controls, right. Ooh! QR code. Blip. Sticky note 9. Admit them and submit to them! Yes, we submit that by being ourselves the product of an advanced, yet earthbound race of intelligent humanoids, we must also therefore be tools ourselves and subject to the intents and purposes of our creators despite our limited agency! Weird, cultish stuff. Desmond Miles. Oh, that's the case I've been working on.
Oh, this is an interesting security measure. It looks like you need to find the right combination of numbers to adjust the wave. Easy enough, right?
Oops.
Oh, this is an interesting security measure. It looks like you need to find the right combination of numbers to adjust the wave.
Easy target enough, number right? 70.
Pick a number selector, then change its value. Once you find the right combination of numbers...
Basically, multiply numbers until you get 70. 5, 2, and 7.
It works.
And if we want information on assassins or Templars or the observatory or whatever the fuck else interests us, Olivier, you will deliver it. Full stop.
Uh-huh.
I understand that, Leticia. I'm sorry if that came up wrong. We are not trying to be a bottleneck here, but we just don't have the resources right now to do two times the research.
Finding that balance is your priority. Your entertainment products are simply a means to pay the bills for larger and more important work. That's the way the world works, Dirty money buys clean hospitals. You get it?
We're on board, Leticia, rest assured. We have our best employee working on this, but it will take time.
Oh!
That means you.
Good. And thank you. The both of you. I look forward to seeing what you deliver. Until then, I'll see you at the shareholders meeting, Olivier.
Looking forward to it. Bye-bye. Tabarnak! It's a little too early for that kind of abuse, huh? Come on.
So, what's next?
Do as the lady says. Focus on the observatory.
Assassins, Templars, crazy talk. I'm curious about this shareholders meeting, though. How about you break into Olivier's office?
Oh, IT guy.
Oh, what? You don't like that idea? Well, how about I blow the fucking whistle on you, hacker? I own you. What I mean is, I don't want to ruin your life, so do as I say. Now, step over to the window.
We're going out the window, boys! Also, I would have gone along with this IT guy, but I am a mute, so, you know. Hey, window washer, I can dig it.
Can't waltz into Olivier's office through the front door, so I've opened another route. Up we go. Did you know that Abstergo was run by Templars? Oh, yeah. Sounds like crackpot stuff, I know. But then again, the moon landing was faked, right? So, anything's possible.
Templars? Have you been watching my recordings too much?
Either you walk through that door, or throw yourself off the terrace. Those are your options.
I think I could see the seam from up here. No, I still can't tell where the seam is, actually. Also, my dogs are boofing again. Boof. Boof. Boof.
Find his computer. Make it snappy.
Look, IT guy, I'm getting kind of sick of your attitude here.
It's worth a lot of money to us. Be careful now. As the data moves, there are security programs constantly monitoring the data flow. You need to sneak past them, or they will destroy your data and send it back home.
It's a really dumb minigame. Checkpoint. Rah! Damn it, I went the wrong way. I was all like, checkpoint reached. And then it didn't do it. And then just didn't do it. What? Ow. Sound effects made me think is that like something out of Portal. Damn it! Ugh. I'm in. Hacker voice. I'm in. God, the hacking minigames are laughable. At least Fallout 4 gives it like an effort there. To Melanie LeMay, coming along, Chloe Lesney, and Christopher Darby and Evan Dean from Olivier Garneau. Salutes! As most of you know, I'll be attending the Chicago shareholders meeting from the 15th to the 17th, and they'll want to see our progress on the Kenway line. Bingo! Dark Dream 7, thank you for the 4 months. Keep it on the steady class emails. Use a sub for your sub. Mwah! With a message saying, go, go, Hacker Man. Go, go, Power Hack Man. And we anticipate. Let's see. The small amount of data we have already gathered is incredible, and we anticipate even more amazing finds in the near future.
Bingo!
The events. Bingo! Eliscore, thank you for the 4 months. Keep enjoying your tinted glass and emotes. Here's a sub for your sub. Mwah! The events and people we have seen so far make us confident that the complete experience will be one of the most eye-opening explorations of piracy ever seen. It will take quite a bit of work to scrub the data of objectionable classified material, but we already have some incredibly promising footage. At the same time, Abstergo Entertainment will soon be announcing a closed beta of our new consumer cloud interface app. Sexy name forthcoming. Edward Kenway's virtual pirate experience will be the first product on offer. And the first of its kind anywhere. An immersive interactive pirate experience drawn from actual historical data. Internal tests of our consumer cloud app have been encouraging, and we anticipate it will be ready in time for the next holiday season if everything goes according to plan. So this leads us to a broader question. What other experiences would we like to offer? What other historical periods and locations can we explore? Judging by our current state of data retrieval, our capacity is to produce and our understanding of consumption trends. Executives at Abstergo Industries have given me the goal of producing one complete virtual experience per annum. Meaning once per year. In addition to small offerings, as our research follows, this includes books, recordings, films, and any other transmedia offerings. Second related question is this. Does Sample 17 contain enough compelling data to sustain a current commitment to it? Or should we make a request to Abstergo Industries for additional archived data? Remember that data from Sample 1 proved fruitful enough to create our Liberation product. Assassin's Creed Liberation. It is very likely that research into Samples 2 through 16 would bear surprising fruits as well. Thoughts? Olivier Garneau, Chief Creative Officer, Abstergo Entertainment.
Pirate through and through, ain't you?
Arg.
Now, get down to the lobby. There's a courier waiting. Yeah, that's right. I've been planning this for a few hours. Now, wait. The receptionist. Hold on. I'll try something.
Hey! I'm locked in here!
As gullible as ever.
What did you tell her?
Hurry down to the lobby before I remotely detonate your earpiece.
Oh, hold on. What did you tell her?
Don't even think about ratting me out. My tracks are covered. Yours ain't.
Hello? Receptionist? Need a crystal raid. Thank you for the raid, Crystal Genesis. Receptionist! Where'd she go? Yay! Yeah, I know it. You want me to reach the lobby. I want to know what happened to the receptionist. What, did she jump?
Where the hell are you going? Get down to the lobby.
Where'd the receptionist go? I'm worried for her safety and well-being. On top of that, I still haven't successfully asked her out. There are no other doors over here, and she wasn't in the security door room 3.
Go to the lobby. Now.
Look! Not until you tell me what happened to the receptionist! Asshole! IT hack guy hacked her out of existence. You know, given this game, it's probably very possible.
Did you like the allongé I practiced?
I think you pulled it a little too long.
Oh, come on. It's not encrypted code, for God's sakes. It's just a bloody coffee. Oh, hooray. It's our old friend.
Hey there, I just got a call about picking up another transfer.
Oh? You said you were here to see me.
Yes, that is one of the perks. Let's see it. A conference in Chicago, very nice. Thanks for this. We'll be in touch.
Who are you?
Hi, Rebecca. Text me.
Stuff it, Hastings. That's unsettling.
What am I getting myself involved with?
Very well done. Apologies for my temper tantrum there. You are with the good guys, I promise.
Am I?
We'll keep you safe. Trust me.
I feel like I'm playing both sides of the field. Alright, back to sample 17. Just do what everyone tells you, because that's how video games work to make progress. Where's the HR department? Liberation. Live and play through the eyes of Aveline de Grand Prix. And, oh. Multiplayer. Prepare for the ultimate immersive experience with the Animus training program. Watch this space for upcoming announcements. No, but seriously? Where's HR? Well, time to go into a coma.
I've an awful feeling about this. You'll be hurt out there. I couldn't handle that.
I'll be careful, I promise. And when I'm flush with coin and set up, I'll send for you. I will.
Caroline, come away! Don't exert yourself! I can't promise I'll come, Edward. If you leave on this fool's errand, I cannot promise anything.
Don't give up on me, Caroline!
Caroline!
I need your faith the most.
Stella!
Putting some shape to your sentiments?
Just a short letter home. I reckon she's past caring anyway.
Oh, you're a hard heart that should be softer.
Or soft in parts that should be hard.
And how is it you're so keen for his hard parts, Mr. Rackham?
Oh, snap!
Like to know my secrets, would you?
Oh, aye. Give me a small hint, like, or a large one if you're an upright gentleman.
Open your hand.
Oh!
Who's shooting?
Might be them ships sliding into port.
Jesus.
Oh, where's that coming from? Where is that horrible music coming from? God. You're no first mate Spotify, that's for sure. Yeah, he's been promoted. Thatch, is that you?
Well, now, what was in that tea?
We demand parley.
Well, I'll be hanged. And George has grown tired of our shenanigans.
Who's the grim fella?
That's Captain Woods Rogers, not a man I want seeing my face.
We desire a parley with the men who call themselves governors of this island. Charles Vane, Ben Hornigold, and Ed Thatch. Come forth, if you please.
Hear about the king's pardon, I reckon.
What the hell is Hornigold doing?
Lily-livered punk!
What are you men up to?
I am grateful for your geniality, Captain Hornigold. I assumed our reception would be a troubled one.
Don't mistake my decorum for decorum.
Restricted areas moving because I'm within range of... Wow, that's really dumb.
But of uncertain mind otherwise.
Very well put. And it's a fairer shake than I expected to see from any pirate. But I promise fair treatment to all who hear me out.
Only wait a while longer, Governor Rogers. These rascals will show their true colors in time.
Calm, Commodore Chamberlain. I have given Captain Hornigold my word that we will be equitable.
We'll do you a lick of good. Men like him are a blight on His Majesty's reputation and a peculiar cancer afflicting the new world. The King wants them eradicated above all else.
Is this the town square?
As close to one as we've ever had.
Incredible. It's no cleaner than a dog's kennel. Captain Hornigold, please call your men.
Rackham, Vane!
Don't go looking.
The governor's come calling. Bring Burgess and Corcoran as well.
Nobody saw that. I forgot about Eagle Vision.
Prepare to bleed.
Shit.
Grateful for your geniality, Captain Monzo. I assumed our reception would be a trouble.
Don't mistake my decorum for deference, Governor. I'm eager to hear what you have to say.
Old mind,
but of uncertain mind otherwise.
Very well put. And it's a fairer shake than I expected to see from any pirate. But I promise fair treatment.
What?
Out.
Only wait a while longer, Governor Rogers. These rascals will show their true colors tonight.
Calm, Commodore Chamberlain. I have given Captain Hornigold his word.
We'll do you a little good. Men like him are a blight on His Majesty's reputation and a peculiar cancer afflicting the new world. The King wants them eradicated above all else.
Is this the town square?
As close to one as we've ever had.
Incredible. It's no cleaner than a dog's kennel. Captain Hornigold, please call your men.
Now what was in that tea?
Rackham, Vane! The governor's come calling. Bring Burgess and Corcoran as well.
Good. Well, I'm going to die, aren't I?
Fan out, lads! And take this shanty
town as if it were your own!
Oh, for goodness sake!
The king has been particularly ineffective in bringing about this change, hasn't he? And has failed at all attempts until now.
Careful how you talk about his majesty, governor. You're here at his pleasure.
I have my methods, Commodore, and I expect you to honor them to the letter.
Oh! We'll circle round.
Dispersed, a lot of you. Make way for the king's emissaries.
Oh no.
Out of the way, you bastards. Go on.
Our only aim here is to treat with the masters of this community. All others are encouraged to go about their usual business.
Oh no.
Go on, move. Go.
Commodore Chamberlain, please seize all merchants.
Great.
Man out, lads, and take this shanty town as if it were your own.
All right, come here.
Aye, but the king has been
particularly. He's not coming here.
Bringing about this change, hasn't he? And has failed at all attempts until now.
Careful how you talk about his majesty, governor. You're here at his pleasure.
I have my methods, Commodore, and I expect you to honor them to.
God, I wish I could wear a disguise in this game. Oh, right, I had to go around. Because somebody doesn't like my methods. And somebody has a nasty penchant for kicking snipers off the roof! Assassinate him!
Out of the way, you bastards! Go on!
Our only aim here is to treat with the masters of this community. All others are encouraged to go about their
I'm a ninja, I'm a ninja, I'm a ninja.
Go on, move!
I'm a ninja.
Go!
Commodore Chamberlain, please see that all merchants, masons, and carpenters are rounded up and brought to me this afternoon. We must see about repairing this fortress.
We should be confiscating weapons, governor. Send these pirates a clear, strong message that the king's emissaries are not to be trifled with.
I have no wish to stir up animosity here, Commodore. And though well armed, we are outnumbered by a decent margin. Slow persuasion is our best and most efficient weapon.
Twaddle, governor.
I like the reach.
We should sink every goddamn ship not flying the king's colors. To do otherwise projects a certain weakness in our bearing.
How long has this been here?
I am a goddamn governor here, serving.
This isn't Nassau, is it?
And I will make the bloody decisions. Is that clear, sir?
Aye, sir. Your wishes are clear as crystal.
I'm out of sight, out of mind. Knock, knock, knock! One clean shot.
These are the charts, Commodore. We're in position.
Governor Rogers believes he can make men of these monkeys yet. I do not. Return to your post and await my orders.
Well, now what? All my mission was to do was to hide from sight. Hello? Boop. Boop, boop. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, sorry, love. Gotta go. Do I have another objective here? Aha! Infiltrate the fort. A bit rainy today, isn't it? No. I'm an Englishman, I don't whinge about the weather. Excuse me? Did I just see that guy kill another guy? I don't know. Oh, look at this. Boom! Huh? Oh! Hello! Ow! Why? Okay. Let's do best 2 out of 3. Phew. Right, date. Torches are out. I'm an Englishman of old. I don't whinge about the weather. Well, I missed the tree that I was trying to climb up, use as more or less an access point. Oh, and it's raining. I can't climb up any of these. Not Breath of the Wild. God, just gotta remember that. Get up the tree.
Get up here. Oh, yeah. Oh, get up there.
If I am to be correct here, how far up this tree? Okay, well. Gonna take your clothes! There we go. Making some progress. Making our way downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound. And I kill you, and I stab you, I'm an assassin. I could climb up this building. Do you think I could do the thing? Hey! Oh-hoo. Oh no! Both of them?
Every such tyrant and pirate, so surrendering him or themselves, as aforesaid, shall have a gracious pardon.
Jump in, stab!
His or their piracy or piracies. By him or them, committed before the 5th of January, next ensuing. And we do hereby strictly charge and command all our admirals, captains, and other officers at sea. And all our governors
and commanders.
All our officers, civil.
Get down off of that thing!
To seize and take such of the pirates.
Oh, what a tattletale! Warning! Do not trigger the alarm! Oh. Hey, you're coming with me! Oh, nope, you can't see me! Hello! Let's try this again. No!
Admiral, captain,
he's going for the bell! Nope! Alright.
In case any of the said pirates shall on or before the 5th of September, in the year of our Lord...
Oh, just die already! I mean, it's like I heard that, but I don't like Bill very much, so... Oh! Okay, well, Bill's dead. You actually saved me the job of shooting him myself, so now I don't have to cover up for any murder. Whoa! Ooh, big splash there. Gonna get a poor score from the French judge there.
By him or them, committed for the 5th of January.
There's a rat!
And we do hereby strictly charge and command all our admirals, captains, and other officers at sea. And all our governors and commanders of any forts, castles, or other places in our plantations. And all our...
Why is he checking the...
Civil and military to seize and take such of the pirates...
I don't know, I just like checking that thing. You ever have an urge to check down a well to make sure there's no assassins in there? Yeah, I've had that urge too. Don't worry about it, it's only weird to the normies, you know? Oh my god, really? No, don't do it! You dingus! Fuck! I am on a rampage! And I only got one of them.
Every such pirate and pirate, so surrendering him or themselves, as aforesaid, shall have our gracious pardon. Of and for such his or their piracy or pirates. By him.
Oh damn it! Shit! Get in! Ugh!
We hereby strictly charge and command all our admirals,
bingo,
and other officers at sea, and all our governors and commanders of any forts, castles.
Anyone else going for the alarm?
In our plantation, and all our officers, civil.
Nope.
To seize and take such of the pirates who shall refuse.
You son of a bitch! I tried going for the alarm bell. The other guys were seeing me. I went straight up to the alarm, and then two guys were like, "I see him! I see him too!" Then I tried to hide, and I got caught. We come over here, we see the two guys, we perform a double assassination, we go over this way. Uh-oh. What happened?
By him or them, committed before the 5th of January, next.
Hold on.
And we do hereby strictly charge and
command
all our admirals, captains, and other officers.
Okay. No! Fucking hell! Reload. Last checkpoint.
In case any of the said pirates shall on or before the 5th of September, in the year of our Lord 1718, surrender him or themselves to any one of the principal secretaries of state in Great Britain or Ireland.
Can you just stay there for like two? No, come back.
And pirates, don't surrender in
Eh.
Shall have our gracious cause. Of and for such is or their piracy or pirates. By him or them.
Oh, for God's sake. Can you shoot the bell? That'll count as it going off. Because you hit it and it goes ding, and then it's like, oh! Oh no! No, sidle up against the wall, please. Thank you. I mean, you ever hit a bell with, like, slang metal? It goes ding!
I know he's there. I can smell him. I'm gonna be the first to shoot him, and then I'll be a hero.
Well, I guess he's not there. You know what this game needs? A gentle push.
Oh, come and bleed then. Look, after him.
Oh no! I was out of gunfire range! No, you fucking don't! Why were you just standing there?
Alarm! Help me, damn it!
Hope there's only one alarm! Where do you think you're going?
Attack his flag.
Bastards in me sight. In me sight.
Damn it! You can't take out the bell when you're in combat. If you're in combat, you can't disable the bell. Alright, we go up, we jump up here, we try to jump on this guy. He doesn't notice it in time, he dies. I come over here, I stab this guy. He's dead, I come over here. I see these two. Jump down, hopefully kill them both. They're both dead. I stealthily go over here. Wait for this guy to more or less come back. Where the hell did he go?
And other officers at sea, and all our governors and commanders of any fort, castle, or other places in our plantation, and all our officers, civil and military, to seize and take such of the pirates who shall refuse
too far away
to surrender themselves accordingly.
It's too far away.
Then we just sit back and watch the chaos happen. Ooh. You'd make a good berserk boy. So would you. Oh boy. Oh man, your friends are going nuts. Oh man, so many berserk boys! Now he can die. No. Like, seriously, just a crouch function would be all I need. Sabotage. Alright, we're halfway there. Thought I wouldn't have to deal with that. Here, you go over there. There we go. Where the hell is this guy? He's up there. That's why he's got such a good angle on me. Come on. We can get him while we're hanging. It'll be great. You and me and the boys hanging out. He's got to come over here eventually. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Yeah, hanging out. I don't think anyone heard the screams.
I pray you take the prudent course, gentlemen, and accept the king's pardon as soon as your hearts allow. For until such time, all of you will be confined in Nassau. I am sorry for this, but in lieu of a public trial, this pardon is your best bet.
The governor puts it far too brightly, maggots. Take this message home. Accept the king's protection forthwith, or we will raise this town to its foundation and stretch your bloody necks.
Peace, Commodore Chamberlain. We are messengers, not executioners. Not yet.
Bingo!
Not yet.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Wait, where did I go?
Look on this as a stroke of fortune, lads. We should take the king's pardon and salvage what dignity we
Peace.
Own.
I'll be hanged before I surrender to that bobby.
Check your head, Vane. We had here a rare opportunity, a chance to take something base and shape it into a government made and maintained by men of vision. But in 2 years, we pissed it away. I won't make that mistake again.
It's truth he's telling, and you whelps can't handle it. Adieu, you forecastle-headed fuddlers. See you at the gallows.
You'll all be dead men! Bastards!
I need a drink.
Bingo! The random monkey thing of the 22 months. Keep it on the 10 o'clock and emo. Sub for your sub. Mwah. I think Ubisoft's trying to take over the world. Do I have enough stuff to craft stuff? Can I craft? Craft macaroni and cheese. I've got all four pistols. I need deer and great white sharks for health upgrades. Hammerhead shark for that.
Bingo!
Hutya. Bingo! Yada yokto! Thank you for the 3 months. Here's a sub for your sub. Mwah. Enjoy this 10 glass of emotes with a message saying woohoo, 3 months. Hutya. Rabbit pelts. Wabbit twax. Howler monkey skins, killer whale skins. I need capuchin monkeys to make better, berserk dots. I've got plenty of bones, so I might as well make some more darts while I'm at it. It's not like it was going up a scale the more I made, but it just happens to be different notes and I happen to be hitting the other ones. I can do jackdaw upgrades from here, I didn't know that. Do not have the money nor the resources. But I do have the money and the resources for an upgraded ram. But I cannot upgrade it because I gotta go back to the Jackdaw to do that. Kill the wabbit! Kill the wabbit! Kill the wabbit! Get me the hell out of here! Uh-oh. You saw nothing! Hey! NASA! What animals are here, anyway? In this particular area? Well, tell me. Andreas Islands. This is just a fast travel point. This is Nassau. There we go. Rabbits and boars. Well, I need another rabbit, so I might as well go hunting for that. The funny thing is, like, the one- oh, courier around here. Well, I don't see him, so, yeah. Well, let's see, where are these rabbits? I just need one more, and I don't gotta worry about rabbits no more. I sacrifice your life for a better world of tomorrow. Today! Excuse me. Do you think you could, like, run a straight kilometer? Like, I'm sure this guy's in better shape than, like, normal people. But do you think, like, in your current condition, you could run a straight kilometer? I feel like I'm getting there. I think the most I've been able to do while running, while straight, just, like, constantly, like, at least in a jogging motion, has been, like, 0.6 of a mile? And that was at 7 miles per hour? I probably are scared off the rabbits. Cause I dashed in here like a pillock. That's a boar. Oh. I thought I saw something like tiny and red over there. Well, that wasn't what I wanted to target. But a well-placed grenade would get rid of all of them. There it is. Well, that is a berserk dart, and I do not want to use that. Did it see me? Oh, so close. Come on! The gun, then! Is it underground? There we go. God, Jesus. All of my darts. Berserk the rabbit. Smoke bomb pouch? I never used them! Oh, what did I get these rabbit pelts for? Yeah, nothing else uses a rabbit pouch. Or rabbit pouch. Rabbit pelt. All right. I don't need to worry about that. Let's head on over to the central area in Nassau here. I could have used smoke bombs many times. That is very true. Not in that last mission though, because I kept putting off the pulling the fucking alarm. Dang, dang, dang. What's all that going on there? Sir, some guy in a- some pirate in a red outfit there. They know who they're talking about. But I don't- what? But they don't know it's not, Walpole. Look at- buddy, are you okay? Hey, how you doing? The gunpowder plot.
Look at him. Turned cult. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with Horny Gold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Horny Gold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of.
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. And a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. Well, you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
I love how, like, he does the hood animation despite the fact that he doesn't have a hood. Steal 4 gunpowder kegs. You don't see me! Oh, are we doing this then? Oh, it's 2 big guys! There isn't even gunpowder here! What's the bleeding point? Oh, wait. Where's he throwing a grenade? Okay, good. God, why don't they get hurt by their own grenades? Oh no, they're coming over here! Lose interest! Lose interest! Lose interest! One left! There we go! I don't have time for looting warehouses. Hit him with a hello? Nah. Whoop! Might need to be a little bit careful-er. Careful-er? More careful here. Can I use your skin as a disguise? Somebody help me! Ow. Chain hits do not work on these guys, apparently. Stab! Shrink! Slash! Alright, men, do not turn around. Huh. It takes quite a while to just pick up a keg. I guess it's supposed to represent, like, me carrying it out or something like that. Hello, gentlemen. How's the insurance? Apparently pretty good.
You!
Me? Oh. Wait, what? I took the keg! Oh! You know what we do you know what we do, boys? We make them go berserk. Mortal Kombat! Oh, they're blowing themselves up. What?
I've got a clear shot.
What's the matter with you, huh? Well, they're much better at taking them out than I am. This is a very fun spectator sport. And you guys just go about your business. I'm taking this. Yeah.
Quarter Celestia. Shut the bastard. How did you get
right? You're in my sight, sweetheart. Huh? Do you see the man? I do. Eh. Can't touch this! I'm assassin! I'm assassin! Ooh. Maybe we go around the long way then, eh? Uh-oh! It's just another one of those Manic Mondays! Is he okay? Oh my god, what's happening? Don't worry, I'm a doctor! Do you? Human shield! Oh, don't refer to me as your sweetheart, sweetheart.
You can't escape us. He's trying to shake us. Keep up, boys.
Am I trying to shake you? No! Look, you gentlemen are no problem. Okay. And all it took was killing everybody. The end. Use some ammo. Now how do I reload? I guess just doing that. The only way I know how to reload is to waste my bullets. My stealth gear! Don't worry, you'll have a proper burial. You're too heavy. Okay, I just need your ammo, okay? You got ammo? Oh, you only had Rayals. Where's your ammo? I mean, you got ammo? You motherfuckers are holding out on me! Find the load bearer. Find the load bearer, bed axe. I'm using all the tools at my disposal except for sleep darts because I ran out of those. Oh, excuse me. Look, I'm sorry, okay? You just attacked your own guy! Okay, you guys just wanna go? I wanted to do it stealthily, but they're just like, oh no, you can't do it stealthily. There's no gunpowder here. I'm trying to get ammo here. Want your bullets? I don't know if that was just a bad tip or what. There was an entire path that was marked with red. But what did it mean? Eh? They're underground! They're living as mole people! I knew it! You were the mole people! Mole people! I was right. Dart. Use darts on 10 people was one of the optional objectives.
Bingo!
Bingo! I see a rock since 1990. Thank you for the 5 months. Keep it jealous. Tentacles and emotes. Here is a sub for your sub. Mwah! Mr. Sing, that was a fast five. Hope to have many more months here. After a tough day, nice to relax to a Tom stream. As like a gaming YouTuber and a Twitch streamer, I feel like I do absolutely nothing. Like, this is just my day-to-day, you know, my day-to-day activities here. Just, I'm broadcasting them in broad daylight. And apparently it's entertaining.
Come on, boys, you're lagging.
What's this bloody hemp?
Smoke it, then!
Aye, sir. The Commodore fears a revolt is nigh. His orders are to sink every goddamn pirate ship now anchored in that harbor, tonight.
Despite the governor's wishes, sir.
This is a direct order, soldier. You will take position on the grounded galleon and await the Commodore's further orders. Is that clear?
Aye, sir.
Bingo!
The conniving bastard. Someone ought to slit the Commodore's throat before he gets a chance to bark those orders.
You think so?
We're dead in the water otherwise.
All right, I'll kill him.
Your brains are baked. I won't take no part in killing the Commodore. Not one of the King's men.
We can't risk our good fortune. I'll be waiting for you.
Bingo! The last stop. Thank you for joining the elite members of the Tommy's Party. Enjoy your tinted glass of your emotes and sub for your sub. Mwah.
Bingo!
Uh-oh! Who am I chasing? Bingo! D Carter 6470, thank you for the 6 months. Keep it on the 10 glass and emotes. Here is a sub for your sub.
Sir, mwah. We have information for the
shit! Look, I'm your friend now. I'm saying month 4 went out the door, month 5 went by. Now, here's month 6, we'll be the shit.
Lots of sour blood between them two, Rogers and Chamberlain. What's the issue?
Commodore don't say much of something inside. There's a rumor going around that Rogers is some kind of Jacobite, or worse, that he's a Catholic.
Oh, I could think of worse.
Gather those two men there.
Not one. Oh, hello, sir. I believe I was detected. Chose the wrong place to stand, my friend. I could hire some
Sir, we have information for the Commodore.
Lovely women, but
Lots of sour blood between them. What's the issue?
Commodore don't think much of civilians. There's a rumor going around that Rogers is some kind of Jacobite, or worse, that he's a Catholic.
Catholic? Shit! Ugh, I hate tailing missions. No matter what the game is, tailing missions are always the worst. Can I craft while I'm in the middle of a mission? Because I'm going to need some sleep darts. I already got two, so... Let's get up here. Oh, you can't see me. Ag! Stop seeing me, Dink! Don't shoot him! How was I not detected? Uh-oh, I was detected. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Yeah.
Sense of humor.
Oh, what are they doing that for? Okay, hang on. I got sleep darts. Oh, this is bad. That is bad territory. If they turn around, I'm right fucked. Oh! If one of them sees me from up there, I'm right fucked! Closer. There we go. Get in the bush.
Take positions and prepare to decamp on the Commodore's orders.
Hi, sir.
Did you hear that? What? Came from over here, did? What is? Oh no! Oh boy. You need to go CP CPs. Stand still, he says.
Come back here and face us like a man.
Oh, how did you not see that? Oh no! Reduce distance target.
Stop you! Get out of those bushes!
What? How did I not assassinate him?
Bingo!
Alright, target. Assassin. What? Creed. DJF, 0909. Kill Commodore Chamberlain. Okay. You don't see me! Thank you for joining the elite members of the Tommy's Party. Enjoy our tentacle and emotes. This is a sub for your sub. You didn't see me. Now you did. And now you're dead. Mwah. Ah, I'm getting my arm tangled up around my headphones. I need wireless headphones, damn it. What are the optional objectives for this mission? I think you see them on the air assassinate Chamberlain. Alright, that's an easy one. That's an easy one! Will you take the... And you, pass? Uh-oh. When push comes to shove, you jump in the water. You dump in the water, yeah. Now, the question is, can I get up here fast enough to where they won't be able to see me? Oh, I think I done that. I think I done did that pretty well. Now, here's hoping I can use these sails and ropes to get to where I need to go.
Bingo!
Assassin's Creed, Chaos King, 1236, thank you! For the 17 months, keep it jealous, take a loss, and emotes here, sub for your sub, mwah! Message saying, ahoy! Eye patch emote. Oh, this could be bad. You don't need to see that. Is he coming any closer to here? Nope, I gotta go all the way to the other side. Shut. Ah, wait, there's some mooring right here that'll let me get up there. Surprisingly forced him to sleep for like 20 seconds. Oh, yeah, Edward, you gotta stop. Well, good morning, sleepyhead.
Get the fuck out and just go to sleep.
Hang, and then we go down. We want to go down low enough. Not so low that he can see us, mind you. But low enough to where we can assassinate this guy. From, oh, nope. You want to go this way. Nope, you want to go this way. You want to jump over, nope, you want to go over to that. You want to jump over there. Can you jump over to that, please? Nope, that is not the correct direction. Can you just jump? Can you jump over there? Can you not go around there? Can you please just jump to the platform I need you to jump to? You are not listening in the slightest. Just jump to where I need you to go. You're not jumping there. Okay. I might be able to make this work out.
The governor's given us a pardon, Commodore. Don't a man's word mean anything in these times?
Has syphilis clouded your mind? Why scratch and claw to protect such squalor? Your parasites feeding off the industry of honest men.
Much like King George in that respect.
Know your place, peasant. You may have taken my life, but you have not improved your own by any measure.
Does some purpose keep you talking?
If not for that heathen, Governor Rogers, I'd have seen you hanged from your own cross trees. Worm. All of you.
Okay, if that didn't count, I would have been right pissed. Dislike. Not a good mission. Bad mission. Uh-oh! No, I was putting on chapstick! Woo! Excuse me. Ow. Excuse me. Da-da-da. Did I say lipstick or chapstick? Either way, it gives my lips a nice gloss. Look, fish. Hyrule bass. Not Breath of the Wild.
Hold him up.
Secret! Where the hell am I? Oh, whatever. They can chase me all they want. I stop. I'm not sure you're supposed to go in there. Hey, stop. Oi, where are you going? I need you to stop. Did you notice how nicely I spoke?
Graves. The first of many men to die in these regions. Whether it be from old age, disease, war, pestilence, famine. The four horsemen have arrived. Alright, let's go. Somebody set them up the bomb. What you say? The fire ship.
The Commodore's dead. Are we ready?
We're close. We've got a problem with the galleon. There's a couple of dozen. Bloody hell.
You'd raise a cloud here, lout. You shot on enough gunpowder to blow New Providence off its rocks.
Lay off me, mate. I'm well chafed.
As I was telling, squad of lobsters has commandeered our galleon. We're gonna have to clear it out before we use them cannons to play the blockade.
A challenge?
What are the name of my horses in Breath of the Wild? Sprinkles, Hoofer, Biff, and Fafnir.
Also, Sprinkles is a woman, not a horseman. Christ.
Stay near the fire ship, Captain. Keep it afloat.
Use the mortar to sink ships. Oh, goody. Use barrels to sink ships. Good lord.
All sail. She'll take it.
I don't even remember how. Okay, that's how you use the mortar.
The Brits are on to us. Look there.
How far can I shoot this thing? Wow, that is far.
No,
how did I miss?
Awaiting order. Fire! Look, Cabin! Are they shot right?
They're on the bowline head.
They're exposed! Take the shots up!
They're on the bowline to head!
Fall in the stunsail! Fire! Fire!
Come to plank!
Fire! Good shot, good crippler!
Oh, jeez, I think I hit my own ship with that one. Where are those coming from? They seem to be falling out of the sky.
Grounded all on.
Stunsails, let's ride this quad.
They bring forcement. Fire! She's vulnerable there, Captain.
We're ready, sir.
I'm not a good sailor.
Ready to fire! Ready to fire! Put a shot right through there!
You following me? Well, this one's dead.
Fire!
She's foundering!
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Incoming fire!
Greg!
The
summer wind came blowing in. Thanks to my friend, the summer wind. Is the blockade?
The fire ship's about to blow. Steer clear, Captain.
Trim the yards off the wind.
Pull them in. Pull, damn you. We broke through. Get clear of the fleet now, and we're home free.
Mains out. Let's go.
More charge.
Sand.
We're free, men. Like Gordon Freeman. Oh! I can fight them! Oh boy!
On your mark, come
in! Hold the board! We're boarding the mates! Soon! Soon! Bring him in. Drag them to their doom! Oh, you shouldn't have seen that coming. Why are there so many cannonballs? Is that actually hurting my ship? Come on, you wanna hurt me? Oh, come on, hurt me, I love it! Oh, you love it when you hurt me! Ag! Boom! Ah! What'd you- Ugh! Yeah, no, that mortar fire's just coming out of the sky. Or, of course, mortar fire would be coming out of the sky. But no, it's coming from nowhere. Like, I don't see the source. What the? Get up there, you tank! No! Wow, I'm gonna live for a long time, Lestens. Use the mortar, they say! Well!
Captain, look, mortar! Fire!
No pressure here, can we? We have come not to
get out of this yet.
Fire!
Oh, let's board him. I want their stuff. Great! I'll grab their stuff! Did I not board him? Did we board him? I guess we did. Whoa, music just skipped out for a second there. That was weird. Thanks to my friends, the summer wind. Boosh! Look, seriously? Oh, I was alive?
We broke through. Get clear of the fleet now and we're home free.
Oh my god.
My chair. Okay.
Look, they fire mortars, Captain.
So many goddamn wires.
Keep your distance and use mortars.
Where the hell are these ships? Where am I going? What is that? I'm fighting it. Don't tell me what it is. Well, I'm gonna fight it anyway. Oh, I don't care what it is anymore. I'm fighting it. It could be a bear. Nothing good ever comes from fighting bears in video games. Look, he's running. Get on there, they're together! Alright, officers are dead. I countered, you dingus! It always kills me when it's like, you do the counterattack and it's like, what the hell is he doing? I'll just raise my sword above my head, Captain. Oh boy. A lot of mortar fire. Hope my ship's okay. Look at all that metal and rum. We repair our ship and we go for the next one! Alright, next one! Board him! He's really excited. Board him quickly! We magically stop taking damage when I go to board people, so... I will take it. Oh, I hit that guy. I think I killed one of my crewmates doing that. How did I keep missing him? All right, which one of you wants to go first? Fancy one, ain't ya? How dare you! You shouldn't have known I was coming. What? Did I just, like, slip or something? Like, what happened? Oh, just gut him already. You don't need to escape a blockade that you can take down yourself! Excuse me, chaps! As I mash the circle button. Uh-oh. You gotta reload, don't you? Too bad. Sacrifices must be made, but there is one member of this crew that is irreplaceable. I, of course, refer to First Mate Spotify.
Well, look at that. Nice little ship you got here. We're still being besieged by mortars. Let's repair the Jackdaw in the prospects of getting well, we're being attacked here.
Sir, their ship looks more structurally stable than ever. What do we do?
Fire! Fire!
Oh, this is nothing. Board him! We're taking them for everything they're worth! Which, considering their law enforcement... Not really law enforcement, but considering they own these seas... They claim to own these seas... Considering they're dogs of the government... Probably isn't worth too much. Introduce you to my good friend! His name is Killing You Guy! Did I hear the news? Well, what happened? Is Spotify dead? Am I wigging out for some reason? Brrr. Okay, good. Like, the objective for escape the blockade came up, and the screen wasn't fading, so I was a little bit, yeesh. Repair the Jackdaw! We're gonna need all we can. Fortunately, though, we're getting quite a bit of booty from this, little excursion of mine. Okay, except for the mortar fire can stop at any time now. Oh dear.
Shot to the wind. Ease off the wind.
No pressure, eh, can we? The Obia comes natural to us.
Uh-oh. Mortar cracks like thunder!
Fire.
Board him! Your bed now. Whenever I hit it from this angle, it's always super difficult. Well, I got both the officers, so that's good. All well and dandy, sweet like candy. Hurry up and get him! Combos! I have the pistol swords. I probably should be using a different set of swords. Preferably ones with more strength. Oh, what are you? You, my men are pushing me off the ship here. What the hell? All right, something's up here. Okay. What are you doing? All right. Anytime you want to die. Spin attack! Spin attack! Spin attack! Spin attack! Spin attack! Man, you got a lot of blood! Spin attack! Spin attack! Spin attack! Spin attack! Oh, I understand their mortifier. I laugh at their mortifier. I only have one thought right now, and that is revenge.
Back off, or she'll blow us out of the water! They're firing mortars!
Enemy's still up there, sir! That'll wipe them out!
Get on the swivels! Got him down! This is the last set of- this is the last boat in the water. Revenge for what? All the times I failed this mission. All the past lives that have been lost to me. I can see other universes! I'm taking these guys out for the Captain Kenways that have died to these men! Infinite universes, infinite possibilities! That is what I am taking revenge for this day, gentlemen. Oh, look at you, you dandy! Ow. Blood and rain, blood, rain, and seawater. Nothing's a better smell. Killed an extra one, why not? Well, let's prepare the jackdaw. I think we're getting hit by something. Yeah, I'm sans because I understand multiverse theory.
They're firing mortars!
Yep. Yeah, no, I know.
Get the main screen.
Well, I managed to avoid a lot of that mortifier. The seas are so much quieter now. Unless, of course, we could find out where that mortifier is coming from and take that ship out. But, unfortunately, there are no attackable ships on these waters as of now.
It's the white whale!
Oh, wait! Oh! No, stop! Can I do this during this mission?
Let out some sail.
Begin harpooning in the middle of the mission? No!
Pull for all your work.
Oh my god, I'm going after that white whale.
Give me some speed. Every last scrap of
Johnny Ishmael!
A mighty mess there.
Burn, you bastards! Yeah! The burning of your ass, governor!
Prancing about like they took a prize.
Yeah, cool. Let me out of this mission so I can go after the white whale. That white whale. No! I don't work for Google! Stop! Okay. This is fine. Hello.
Bingo!
Bingo! Fencer 42, thank you for joining the elite members of the Tommy's Party. Enjoy your tinted glass and your emotes. You sub for your sub. Mwah.
You missed quite a time.
Aye. Pity about Nassau and Blackbeard flying the coop.
Well, we'll see about Thatch. Vane's off to see him now, and I'm following soon.
This is what's left of your experiment in democracy.
Aye. We do as we please here, and we take our
villa.
Time doing it.
But for Christ's sake, Edward. Don't anything but the stink of riches wrinkle your nose.
What's got into you, man?
Reality, mate. Reality. See that you ain't pulled into the drink by this drowning rat.
Oi. I've lived longer than most men who trod this path.
My villa. Great Tanagua hideout.
Bingo!
Upgrades. Meet with your crew to purchase available upgrades for Edward's hideout in Great Tanagua. I think I could do that here, actually. Bingo! First off, he donated 5 bits immediately. It said hashtag charity and then subbed. So, Fendrix. I'm gonna say Fendrix. Thank you for joining the elite members of the Tommy's Party. Enjoy your tinted glass and your emotes. You sub for your sub. Mwah. I'll find that whale again. It is not the first time I've lost an encounter with him. Pardon me.
This still doesn't quite feel like home.
Manifacade. Oh, whoops, oh no. I think I just used a lot of money.
It's still missing a little something.
Yeah, I spent 5,000 reals on this. Pretty much you can upgrade the town around the area. Look at his run cycle. Looks like a slow, sluggish drunk. You can upgrade the town around the area. Do I have more of the keys? No, I don't. I only have one. Okay. Bleh. You can upgrade more of the town and, like, various things will happen. It'll, like, the area will look nicer. It's like the- it's actually just like the villa from Assassin's Creed 2. Well, I'm gonna run back to my ship. Because I wanna upgrade the- well, I wanna get the money from, all the stuff that I did. It's windy weather, it's stormy weather. Oh, Assassin's Creed 3 at a villa? Oh, right. All right, Axis fleet. Now I've got access to an internet connection again because I was upgrading the damn thing before. My fleets come back, and I earn myself a pretty, pretty penny. I'll check to see how much money I have afterwards. For now, I want to go ahead and repair all my ships. Repair. I
I find it funny how I could do, Well, that's very nice of you, Fendarix. Thank you very much. Repairing all me boats. I think I'm running out. No, I've got plenty of gems. I need 3,000 in order to unlock the next level, but still. I'm gonna salvage this ship. Ship sunk. Now the next time I take down a Manowar, I can use it for my own purposes. Naval map. You generally want the harder areas around here, because they'll generally, in general, give you more general stuff. Alright, I'm gonna try and fill out all these. Is this treacherous? No. Try to find the ones that give at least 5,000 reals. Let's see, I only need 40 cargo, so let me see if I could send a ship with smaller cargo pockets. I got the odds of success 90%, I'll take it. I'll take 90% success odds here. Need 30 now. The San Carlos. General stuff reporting for duty. Okay, Verde. 3,000. North Africa. Nope. I think these are all on cooldown? That or I get more for doing them the first time. Let's see. Trying to find stuff that's, like I said, in the 5,000 range here. I don't think that is the case for a lot of these anymore. All right. Let's just do the same ones we did before in the Mediterranean Sea, because those net us a pretty penny. Oh, no, they're okay. They're unavailable for the time being. All right. Let's see, we need 50 cargo there. 99% chance, I'll take it. Okay, North Africa. Not a lot there. Mediterranean. All these are on cooldown. Portugal Bay. Nope. Bay of Biscay. Well, these ones got a couple of good ones. And a ship that can carry up to 70 cargo. Nuestra Señora del Almu. Oh, good God. Sending out a friggin' A. Ah! These are the opportunities we search for, men and women. Ever played XCOM? No, I've seen them played. I've kind of want to get into it myself, but I've never actually played XCOM myself. A piece of the action. The HMS Invincible hopefully won't sink. With a name like that, I would hope it wouldn't sink. Ships in progress. All right, we good there. Exit the fleet. How many monies do I have? Let's outfit the ship. 30,000. Let's see what upgrades we can afford with this. Need more wood to get the best hull in the game. I can get more broadside cannons though. Better ram strength, better round shot strength, better mortar fire, better fire barrels. Let's go broadside cannon so I can get myself, you know, more of those. Need 500 ore for that one. I don't have that much. Give myself better round shot strength. 3,500 for that, and I need a plan for that one. Can't do anything with the rams because I'm low on stuff. And I've got no money, no wood, and no metal. Can I upgrade anything else? Fire barrel strength? That's a waste of money at this point. Alright. And with some money left over? Ooh, right high! We did it! We did it, lads and lasses. Uncork me brew. Oh, that is a lot ahead. And sometimes when you're pouring a drink, you just give too much head. Alright. I have a quest at the helm here. Although I could also improve my port.
Have a moment. I've been eating coin to set up the shipyard, Captain.
This is like a mission out of Tony Hawk's Underground.
The sooner our ships will rule the waves.
Upgrade the Harbor Master in Edward's Great Inagua Hideout. Sure. What are we drinking tonight? Cola. Just some base cola.
A nugget of your time, my friend. The men do sorely lack a place to do their wenching and debauching. With a little coin encouragement, I could have the old place Bristol fashion and a flow of rum fit to obliterate a good tar proper fight.
3,500 to upgrade the tavern. Let's do it. Wow, that was fast. They're already all here.
Proud, Captain. Be making it worth your while.
Have you a moment for an old salt? I'll not play duck and drake with you, Captain. I need coin to build a little emporium. I'd be ever obliged. And a local shop would bring in many a useful ware for you as repayment.
Here is our democracy. You're wondering where be our government? So as you unlock, as you upgrade, more and more upgrades become available to you. So the general store is brought in. So, was it buying the harbor thing made it so I could upgrade more stuff?
Captain, why not build ourselves a grand old bonfire by the beach? The lads would be in better cheer if they had such a spot to let loose. You savvy?
My savvy? I unfortunately cannot be savvy to that. I'll come back to you when I got more money. Let me try the other upgrade.
A good capitaine, he takes care of his men.
Frenchman?
The sailors are a bit dissatisfied that there are no women of comfort here. I know just where to find them, but we need to build them a home.
15,000 reals is a bit much for a whorehouse, my friend. I'll come back when I have more money. I just sent my fleet out to go get some more stuff here. It doesn't necessarily kick you out of the Discord, but you just won't be able to, like, you're still in it, but you don't have, you're unable to access all, like, the amenities of it. I should also consider installing the Twitch desktop app.
Captain's home.
To sea! It's Villian. Yeah, 7k for a bonfire. Probably saving my money for the whorehouse, because the bonfire doesn't seem very important.
Luzon, let's move!
Now... where's that whale?! Humpback. Where were we before? We were at Nassau before. Where is Nassau on the map? There be Nassau. Now, where be the whale? I sailed out of Nassau. The whale is gone! There be the whale! I have a mere 20 minutes to get there. And unfortunately... Lord Zanz will give you that. Dark Souls begs to differ on the bonfire thing.
Get the mainsails into the
Where's the mark of the whale? ¡18 minutes to sail through these Caribbean seas! Oh, what do I look like? The Greeks have a legend. A god, if you will, that can travel great speed. My boat is not of that. We're going for the white whale no matter what stands in our way! No matter what stands in our way!
Down to the drink!
Down they go!
But unlike the Greeks, we have Spotify. First mate Spotify singing us a jolly tune before we rammed into them. Men! Sing us a song as we prepare to spear the white whale!
This is the white whale!
Spearing here, Captain!
Toast the gallants and royals!
Ready the- Let the harpooning begin! She won't be getting away from me this time.
Let's get started.
There it is.
We have him on the line!
Here we go!
The beast is hurt!
It's a big ass whale, it is!
Ha!
It'll take all 40 of my harpoons to get this beast!
The grand shot, Captain!
Watch it! Tail!
Ha! Don't stop it, sir! Watch out!
Ah! It does a hell of a lot of damage to the ship!
This one's dangerous!
Where is he?
I see him off the starboard bow!
There he is.
Tie her down!
There's blood in the water!
Hang tight!
I can't believe I hit him with that crappy shot. Too high. What? How did I miss?
Watch it! God. The tail!
Gotcha.
Didn't even flinch!
Captain!
This might be a bit tough.
I don't think he likes us, Captain!
Here he comes!
There he is! Starboard bow!
Rope secure, Captain! Hang on! We're off!
Need to stop missing! Where's your green piece and your pita now?
That tail's coming,
Captain. Sure looks like a way, Captain. It's a hit.
Sure hit, Captain.
He's diving.
Where is it?
Right in front of us. Ah, damn it. I'm probably gonna lose.
Steady now, lad!
I'm gonna lose the boat.
Nice one!
Was it?
Good hit, Captain!
See that, lads?
That tail's coming!
Uh-oh. This is where I lose my boat.
Rowboat!
That's fine, it's fine! We try again!
Unlash the harpoons. He's over there!
You're a real Moby Dick, ain't ya? Oh, I'm already missing. He like ducked surprisingly fast for someone of his size.
Steady! Steady now, lad!
There he is!
The beast is hurt!
He's 5 harpoons already and I barely got the first hit on him.
Get him before he snaps that tail!
God damn! Like, how are you supposed to hit him, like, so many times before he snaps the tail?
Right.
I see him!
I see him off the starboard bow! That's it, lads! Steady!
Here we go!
Yes!
Steady your hand there, Edward!
Good hit, Cap!
Nice one!
Nice one! Away, Captain.
Before he snaps that tail!
Hang tight,
son of a bitch! I don't think I can do this!
He's a tough bugger!
I've upgraded everything to maximum until I get another upgrade. Or until I get until I get plans for like the next upgrade. And I think it's actually robo defense.
That's got him. Tire yourself out.
That initial pull always gets me. How did I miss? That went through him.
Stung him.
See that, lads?
Watch it. The tail.
He's still coming. Z-ray.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, I did it.
Good hit,
no! Alright, he broke free that time.
Where is it?
Can I throw the harpoon in the water before he surfaces?
It's still coming!
Hold fast! That's it, lad! Steady!
Ooh, I might actually get him! Oh, jeez, he's so far away!
Got him!
Who would have thought the whale would be the hardest boss fight in this game?
Ha!
He's coming on!
He's coming! Nice one!
Oh, he's diving. I've got 6 left. Alright, did I get him? Oh, I got him! Ew.
Look at the size of him!
A fine haul today, sir.
I once caught a fish this... confines of the screen. This big. Alright. Well, where are we off to now? I want to see what I can even do with that white whale skin. I need 3 white whale skins for the... that was not worth it if it's just for an outfit. Good God. Oh, the scars on that whale. Hey, Kyle. Risked life and limb for that one. I wonder how much the white whale skin is worth. You should upgrade the jackdaw before starting this mission. See, the problem is if I hit circle, like, they kind of put me in an impossible situation here. Because I have to retreat and go back, like take full circle, and then I can slow down and then upgrade the jackdaw.
Bring it all, Silk! Come and tight!
Should upgrade the jackdaw before this mission. Ha! I don't think I can, to be perfectly honest. Yeah, I've got no money and no materials, so I cannot upgrade this. Unless I want to upgrade fire barrels. Yeah, great. Oh no, harpoon strength is one thing I need to upgrade. Alright, well, at the very least I can sell my rum and sugar. There was not a lot of sugar. Quite a fanciful amount of rum, though. I'm gonna sell my cloth, because I don't need it at all. It's not required to- I've pretty much any- I only- don't really care about the cosmetic upgrades. And, like, it's mainly cloth you need for that. Edward upgrades. What swords am I using right now? I'm still using the small officer swords! Spastic. Redeem on Uplay. I already have- wait, where are my pistol swords? Oh, game by completing all the assassin contracts. I thought I did that already. Pirate scimitars. I guess I'm using the base swords. I gotta go to, I gotta, like, actually go and, like, buy the cutlasses. Alright, we're doing the mission, whether the game likes it or not!
Set a course to north, lads. We're off to find Captain Thot!
Hooray. Hoping I don't have to fight Thatch. Way to cut, Liz.
A great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sodding. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. And your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You still looking for that Sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. Might want to see about it.
The Princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Oh, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
Uh-oh. I need to do something real quick. Pardon the interruption for just one moment. Alright. That feels better. Sorry, it was bugging me that there was a slight delay on the, Alright, how did it, like, I figured he noticed me following him. Uncork this man's breakfast! Basically meaning they're drinking rum for breakfast. Whoop. Hey guys, how's the card game going? Man alive, could you imagine being able to retire at age 40? We're living for too long, we are.
Hello, Pat. Lieutenant.
stay here. Shoot anything that moves. What's the news?
There was a deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beach.
Fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose.
I don't know how anybody didn't hear that.
That will suit our purpose. Tell me about Edward Peach. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Detail. Stop talking in gibber.
Well, sir, he likes it rich, sir. Only makes him queer. Takes the usual rum flip and fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. Just for show. And only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade us sit in the hold of his ship while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the
tease
of the lot. Thought for a moment I'd die there. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of them. Come on. It's time. Quickly, send the signal.
Oh, shoot! Get down! Tail the stranger!
What the devil?
Oh! Oh! No! The men! Well, he may be retiring, but he can still inspire. Incapacitate a man of war? Well, it's a little bit weakened, so I should have an advantage here. Mortars? We're right next to him! Fire. Trying to hit their sails so they stop moving. Fire. Man of War might be a little bit too big for that, though. Oh no, they're shredding! Man, those sails almost look like... Have you ever, like, seen something, like, in a game, and then when you saw it in real life, it's like, wow, that looks exactly like it does in the game. Like, even if it was, like, bizarre graphics and whatnot. Incapacitated. But, like, those tattered sails look like they were cartoons. Man of Wars are a little bit different than other ships. In addition to killing a certain amount of crew members, you also have to do two additional objectives. I'm gonna wait until we get a little bit closer, man. Buy me, lady. Alright, how many of them did I kill? I got 7 of them, 2 of the ship's gunpowder reserves, but I didn't kill the captain.
Two birds with one stone? Well, kind of. I just kicked him in the groin. Oh god. I should already have the Blades of Toledo. Unless they don't transfer over through save files.
Can you fight, Freeland? Can you make it clear?
At least it wasn't go after the flag.
Here's the path to protection!
Ah! Thatch! I think we lost.
Devil, curse me. Where's the jackdaw?
And why? Take you on if I wasn't grieving! We sail! We sail! We sail into anonymity. We have escaped to the open sea.
Did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.
Don't talk to me, Adewale. Don't talk to me. Use a heavy shot to incapacitate a man of war and kill four guards! We got 100% of that one! That's become a cliche at this point. He was 2 days from retirement. What do I even do anymore, man? Weapons and armor. Not now, Spotify. Where does the game want me to go for the next mission? Over there. Alright, well, I could also do some salvaging in the meantime, before we go head over to the next mission. Fast travel to, Cabo de Cruz. You salty cod. I could have sworn I could get the Blades of Toledo. Sword sets. How do I equip different sets? Do I have to do that in the ship? Because I own more than I'm letting on.
Edward, how was it?
Over here? Change equipment. There we go. Sword sets should have the Blades of Toledo. Persian scimitars. Which I'm pretty sure I do. There they are. Yeah, no, I have them equipped. British cutlass. I got Blades of Toledo that's still taking forever to kill these guys. Christ. Captain Morgan's flintlock pistol. Not a lot of stun, but good damage and range. Pirate blunderbuss. Standard wheel lock pistol. Anything that's got like max range and golden flintlock pistol. Gained by completing all the naval contracts. How was your day, Edward? I don't want to talk about it! Alright. I think I've already checked this time and again, but just in case. Yeah, I can't do shit. Alright. And who is steering up there? We have a Union Jack, a Spanish flag, and the Jolly Roger. Who was this Roger fellow, and why was he so jolly? What the hell are you guys doing?! Why are you firing on our own? What are you doing?
Give me some speed.
All right, I want to go to these salvage points here. So let's head to the one in the west here.
Let's ride this
quote. And should I see a man of war flying the British colors? Well, no god's going to be able to help them.
I drink whiskey when I can.
Whiskey, Johnny.
Get out of an old tin can.
Whiskey
gave me a broken nose.
Whiskey. You're getting in my way here.
Whiskey for my Johnny.
Whiskey
drove me around Cape Horn.
Whiskey, Johnny.
It was many a month when I was gone. Whiskey for.
Where is this wreck? It's a lot farther out than I thought it was. I'm heading in the wrong direction! This is why I like a map that's locked to north. God help me. Lads, I think we can settle for getting ourselves some more wood here.
We must tread lightly. These waters are well guarded.
Brace for impact.
Curse is knocking him up, sir. Tread them.
Fire!
Fire! Whoa, what happened to my ship?
Give the orders. That's all but me.
Incoming fire! Fire!
Fire!
We're ready, sir!
Fire! Fire!
Get near, get close to him!
Loose and trim to! Haul down! Haul down!
Haul in those halyards!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Six trim to!
What do we got over there? Well, let's get rid of this and then head for that man of war. Oh, you get the feeling. We'll be taking ourselves plenty of pretty penny ship here. Six. Not my best. I think it's only been one time I've actually been able to clear out a ship. Okay, hold the phone. Eddie, buddy, baby! I don't know why you got a skull over your head, but I'm about to rectify that. Yeah! Just stop! My own crewmate, huh? They should be careful around the TNT. It's dynamite. TNT, they'll win the fight. TNT, wow, that's incredibly rude. No, not the blow dart, the pistol. Oh, you chose. Oh, okay, never mind. I read it the other way around. Can you climb up on that? Thought you could. Oh my god, not this again. We'll go over here. Oi, oi! That's still kind of rude. Like, I wouldn't vocalize who you choose over who. Think we're doing another Switch giveaway? I can't afford it. I do want to try doing regular giveaways, though. Alright, where the hell is this Man of War? I'm feeling ballsy. Good way to vocalize your thoughts, Adewale. With what we have taken! Alright, Chip's about to hit the fan. Alright, this gentleman. 1,000 reals as well. Well, they're sailing toward me. Well, let's exchange pleasantries, shall we? Wale at a Wale at a Wale. You worry far too much, Sir Adewale. Brace for impact. All right. You take a lot less damage when you brace. Blow them out of the water. You got a friend over there, but they don't seem to be helping you. I do like the fact that when your ship is super damaged, you can actually see the damage on it. Alright, gotta destroy some gunpowder reserves. Really hard to get anywhere with this. Oh, damn! Wow, we got really high up on the ship there. I think I got one gunpowder reserve, maybe like three people. Oh, I got five people and both the gunpowder and two of the gunpowder reserve. Never mind. Ah! Well, I will say this. This area is, well, Spanish. Nothing to be, too worried about. I think the reason I wanted to play this game was because I saw, like, a bunch of clips of Steven Plays doing, doing the other Assassin's Creed games. Kind of weird that I did it out of order, but this is the only one I've played and therefore my favorite. Get away from me, crew! Why'd I go after that one? No! Spanish bastards! Get ye to your scouts! Got a nice way for doing a bit of combat here, do we? He took a while to kill. You, however, will take no time at all. There we are!
gentle push. Your crew. Ooh, look at all those materials. I probably should repair the jackdaw. But I'll take your boats and anyone who wishes to join my crew. Ugh, more man-o-wars. Money on that one. Rum and sugar.
Hold tight, Henrik!
Let's see. Where am I going? I'm heading this way.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Catch the rhythm! Catch the wind!
Man your sheets!
There was a time when I wanted to do like a competition between somebody also on this game. And that was to pretty much get your notoriety up to max. We start the two people get notoriety to max, get your ship to max. I don't want to repair before I go after such a devilish opponent. But anyway, get notoriety to max, have your ship upgrade to max, and then we both start, have your crew at maximum as well, and then we both start from the same area and see how many ships we can take down before you get hit. And it'd be like a point system, like schooners would be worth like one, and then gunboats? Yeah, gunboats would be worth one, schooners would be worth like three, frigates would be worth five, man-o-wars would be worth like eight or nine. Catch the rhythm, catch the rhyme! Get on up, it's plundering time!
Look here, sir! There's something in the water!
Oh! It appears to be some sort of sunken ship!
Reef in all tops!
We're gonna dock here, then, and we are! We are, we are! It's incredibly racist, it is!
Get on up, it's blundering time. Take a breath. What are legendary ships worth? 20,000, I want to say? Let's see, urchins. Where is our first bit of mutai? Oh, I see jellyfish as well. Ooh, up! Oh! Some money, not bad. Goal here is to go for all the chests that I can. Ah! So. Nope, that wasn't it. Okay, I remember there was a game that came out, I want to say relatively recently, where if there was a, where if there was like bubbles coming out of the water, you could use those as like a sort of like an oxygen supply. What? Kenway. Kenway, please. All right, some more money. There's a whale that will come by here. Getting my booty. Or are you making a joke based on Kenway's, the fact that Kenway's posterior is very, well, eloquently shown? I do hope. Uh-oh. We got a current. Ocean man. Oh! Right into the urchins! Ow! I'm running out of breath. I'm flying into urchins. The worst vacation I've ever taken. Oh, what do we have here?
Hidden pirate treasure.
Oh, apparently breathing fresh air also heals me. Up, eel! What was Plastic Man's original, alias? Like, Eel O'Brien or something like that?
jellyfish.
And then a shark came out!
Same, 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 same.
Uh-oh.
Jellyfishing, 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 jellyfishing. Where the hell do I go from here? Can I see a map of the underwater area here? Looks like I gotta go north. Ah, over this way, it appears. Further down or further up? Looks like it's further up. Is that the cave entrance? Nope, where's this cave entrance? Oh yeah, no, this dude's got lungs for days. Was it inside the ship? Oh yeah, there it is. Watch out for jellyfish tentacles. Jellyfish are weird, like... they've got no nervous system. They've got like, I don't know, jellyfish are just like the weirdest things. Like, do they even have brains at all? But like, they're the closest thing to being immortal. Like, they dated some jellyfish to being like well over like thousands of years old. Okay. It seems I can go through like the strippy parts, just not through the center. At least okay, I might be exaggerating on the thousands of years old thing, but like, they're pretty much the closest thing to being immortal, though. Swim for a total of 2 NMI.
Nautical miles.
Like, what makes them, like... they've got no brain or nervous systems. It's so weird. Oh, jellyfish have no brain or nervous system. That's what I thought. Is it playing like, oh my god. It's playing like creepy music when I'm on the cusp of drowning. That's fucked up. Decent. It's pretty decent. I haven't even really been checking the contents of these chests. I've just been kind of getting them. Oh, there's a door here. Why is there a door in a cave? What's happening? I'm all getting righted.
Oh, blimey.
If there was a raid, I'd thank you for it. Is Smarty even live? The oldest living jellyfish is 507 years old. Well, the oldest known living jellyfish is 507 years old. Oh, ah!
Ow! Jesus.
Would be a shame if I didn't even get back to count my money when I-
oh, God.
Count my money from this little excursion.
Hello, Smarty. Thank you for the would-be raid. You mean Jesus? That brings up another interesting point. Is it Jesus or Jesus? Humpback! I want, you know what I really want to see at some point in my life? I want to, like, swim, maybe not swim, but like be within close proximity of a blue whale. Cause I don't think you can really get the scope of like how big some living creatures can be until you're like right next to them. And I think the thing that made me want to do that was a VR demo I tried out at a Microsoft store. Where it's like you're just like standing in like a sunken wreck at the bottom of the sea. And like all these sea creatures are like rushing past you, and at one point a whale like swims right up to you. Ah! What? They ran into me!
Incoming fire!
Oh, what are they gonna do about it? Tickle me to death with their weak cannons? Tripe. Absolute tripe. There's a cove over here with a wrecking. Oh, for God's sake.
Fire! Incoming fire!
Cut them off.
Careful, Captain! She fires many volleys! Fire!
Oops!
Quite the squall picking up, Captain. Ready,
did not do anything to him.
It's there! Incoming fire!
It's an orca!
They fire quickly, sir! Do not underestimate them! Enemy fire!
Okay, do they want to go? I don't think you quite realize what you're doing, buddy! Jesus! Ooh, I'm a little boat! I'm gonna go after this big boat! It's like a David and Goliath story! Except I'm a little bitch! They went down knowing that they were just a mosquito bite. Oh no! Oh no, they were Spanish. Well, no, that's. Spanish? I don't know. I know stereotypical, like, south of the border, like, you know, Mexican, like, Central American kind of accent, but not really Spanish. Dios mío! Think Inigo Montoya? Yeah, but I don't want to make them sound suave. I want to make them sound like they're assholes. Like, really dumb. Like, what's the, like, I was doing, I thought, I think I was doing one for English. Like, what's like the stereotypical, that's, you know what, that's really interesting. That'd be an interesting experiment where it's like, what kind of accent do you have as, like, the stereotypical, like, from this country? I think for, and no offense to anybody who has this kind of accent, but I think for the United States, it's a, it's like a long southern drawl. Not just like your average southern drawl, but like a very, like, long-winded southern drawl. Apex isn't Spanish, though. He's Guatemalan. Eel! Oh, you're actually kind of cute, but you're also a wild eel. If anything, they owe me insurance money for clipping my ship. New England. Oh, yeah, well, I guess with the onset of Family Guy, then, like, the New England accent would be the one to, kind of, like, display, you know, sort of, like, ignorance in the United States. Oh no, I did not realize there were urchins. Whatever shall I do in these trying times? I found 38 rum in San Juan. Oh damn, this is actually a smuggler's cove with like actual smugglers here. Yep. Well. Oh, I didn't hear just a splash just now. Oh, dear. Are you gonna take my ammo? Oh, yeah, you took my ammo, all right. That's unfortunate. I wish you didn't do that. Take my ammo and whatnot. Knock him out! That's the health plan. How did I block that with just my fists? I blocked a sword with my arms. Uh-oh, somebody heard the combat.
Him. What devil's work is this?
It's this devil's work! Ow! You know, I was actually gonna shoot you, but I feel like knocking you out would be a little bit better. Just a touch, a gentle touch. Heavy shot. This is a... I don't even remember what was in the second smuggler's, chest there. No, no, no. See, it's okay. It's all right. Yeah, you're fine. Surprise! The sub count is actually wrong. I'll have to take a look at that. Between Nightbot and what it's saying on my end, it's saying two different things. We gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. I pissed him off, I pissed him off, I pissed him off. Oh Jesus. Oh God. No, stop cheering, they'll hear us. Oh my God, I fucked up guys, we gotta get out. Like, now. Did that? Oh my God! Captain, is everything all right? No, Adewale, it's not.
So handy, why can't she be so handy? Oh, handy, me boy, so handy. Oh, apple.
So handy or so handsy?
So handsy.
Oh, apple from down below.
Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. It's a breed of jellyfish that don't die of old age or disease. Ah, so they only die of starvation and war. The ranger. I say we attack it for all she's worth! Oh wait, it's on our side. Never mind. Handsy, me boy, so handsy! The Jackdaw's a wicked looking beast, ain't she? Vainglorious bastards! I'm not wearing gloves. That's just me hands.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man who was fierce with his arms divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about we meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drown in a whiskey bottle before the ever last show. Right, Kenway. I've been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard to be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
One of them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
I don't think those gloves are supposed to have holes in them.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Oh, Christ! When are we getting to these waters?
Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Addy. You know me better than that.
Jesus!
We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? The slave ship?
Right. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
On with this again, you bastard.
Incoming ship! Guns out! Schooner!
Captain! Vince just sunk a merchant schooner.
Damn! Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Captain! He sank a boat! However, I won't say I haven't been tempted by sinking some of these ships for their cargo.
Cannot be far now.
Can always use more. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm on a frigate, and they're on a that because yeah, they're on a brig, and it's definitely smaller than what I got. So the Jackdaw is a frigate. Would have nice to have a man of war, but I guess I couldn't make it too powerful. It'd be nice if you could trade up later in the game. And then there's the legendary ships. But I wouldn't give to be able to just, like, take one of those. I think it must have had, like, 50 cannons on it.
Fresh meat here, sir! Harpoon and get it!
Harpooning spot, you say? Well, that's not the poon I'd be after right now. Man, he's going really fast. Da da da. Wait, wooden cloth. You had different cargo before.
Got you.
Frigate.
She's booked, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool!
I'll get us in close.
Taking damage here!
I was hipped by my own
kind. Skies and rough seas there.
What are you doing?
Loose main sails.
Stunsails out. Damn that Captain Vane. He's unloading everything he has.
He'll sink it if he's not careful. He'll get closer.
What? They're putting fire barrels right there.
Larboard, wreck some
ice. Brace yourself for vision.
It's. What are you doing?
Sir, to starboard, man at sea!
Oh, I got all my health back for some reason. Your ship's a little worse for wear there, Captain. Be nice to be going about travel speed here.
Vin's dead in the water.
I'm taking this close.
Oh, I got close.
Stay aboard, boys. Fast as you are.
Jeez, Kenway, could you have done that without messing up the paint job?
Pull away.
Chase those bastards down, Kenway. I'll murder the man who scoped my ship.
Keep calm, mate. Remember what we're after.
If we time it right, we can use our fort for our advantage.
What do they want me to do? Damage the Royal African Pearl with an upgraded ram. Use the fort's defenses to sink a ship. I kind of need the repair job here. Not sink a ship you intend to board. Wait, where's the princess? Well, that's the Royal African Pearl. Kill their scouts and their men!
Going
over, find the captain.
Come on, Leroy says. You scurvy maggot brains.
Guns and steel.
Damn you, I'll divine.
I've more than enough of all that.
Did I mention I went on this mission? It's incredibly drunk. Cause I did.
Killed 10 of them with all that. Man alive. No, I had him! Is he alive? Why are there so many of them? Jesus Christo! All right, now for the scoots. I'm getting their scoots. Every time. You do that and they're just like, oh, nope. We're gonna attack you immediately. Hey, tell Thatch I said hi. Although you were Spanish, so you probably couldn't understand me. Plus you weren't the ones who killed them, so I apologize for that.
Princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
Right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh, damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles.
Lads!
See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cunt, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But, with you two grog blossoms,
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
Who knew Jack Sparrow would be an asshole?
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loot with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, the face of my good Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament.
And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
I rammed it. Eh? Did I get disconnected? What happened to my good uniform?
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food if only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louts. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.
Optional objective, skin 3 animals. Well, I still got my hidden blades. I like the sound that the fists make. Any animals around here? Where am I even?
Oh, this place is pretty uncharted then, isn't it?
Mm. Well, might as well set some markers around here. Hey, what?
I hear a nice chest around here. Ooh, yes. Let's open that. Yes.
Alright, climb the tower. Sheikah Slate activated. Let's do it. Jump your dangus. There you go. I go too high. I went too high. Please get back up there. All right, Sheikah Tower activated. Ooh, I see another chest. Oh my God, and a message in a bottle.
Send it out an SOS.
I may be not captain of my ship anymore, but at least I got money!
Message in a bottle.
I'm not gonna read it. Pertinent to the story, I'll read it. Not, I won't.
I'll send an SOS to the world. I hope that someone gets mad.
Ooh, wait, are there monkeys? I thought this was an elephant for a second. It kind of looks like an elephant when I was like at a blur there, but eh.
I need to reach a destination, I do.
What a shitty way to use Twitter. Hey Vane, you doing all right in there? Been on this island for a while. Just want to make sure you're okay.
Come, let us drink it while we have breath. For there's no drinking after death.
Vane, I can hear you singing. Uh-oh!
Down, 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 down,
take it easy.
Vane, you doing all right? You know, I could probably still craft. I did just get an animal bone. Vane, come on, I just want to talk. Vane? Caroline? I can get up there somehow. Wait, do we have something here? There's no way. Can I climb this? Yes, I can. Can I make it over there? Whoa. Yes, what was with that tree? Well, hey! Treasure galore! Hey, bullets! That'll make skinning a lot easier. Give me that treasure. Give me that treasure. Man, I'm just rolling in money and bullets. Do I even have a gun? If I do have a gun, I can't aim it. I don't know why I went this way. I was jumping. Nothing was happening, but I was hitting the jump button, like, mashing at it, and it was like, let me take my sweet time here. Alright, Vane. Vane, if you're in some ancient ruins here...
Go dance with the fishermen and the dories, Kenway! This island's mine! Come at me, and I'll cap you, bastard! It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, Ken...
Vane, I don't think you have the capacity nor the bullets for that.
I'll be damned if I let that mine make one more decision.
Fine, I'll leave.
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about him.
Let me see if I can craft some darts. I can. I do, and I will, and I can. No, I've got bullets, just no gun. He's gonna throw bullets at me.
I mean you no harm, you corker. Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
You went too far away in a cat area!
I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering. Now stay back and let me live in peace.
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you bait me back in blood. You were the reason we were out looking for traitors, and you were the reason Jack Rackham took my crew.
Why can't I use this? If the optional objective is to like be able to use stuff to get skin, then why can't I do it? Whatever, I'll come back for the howler monkey. Skin animals. Oh wait, you don't have the tools to skin animals. Never mind. Tosser. Stab him? How am I supposed to stab him? I sense without sensing. I feel without feeling. I am without amming. Wouldn't the other creature? Well, let's go ahead and see if we can't stab ourselves a monkey. He's not gonna be happy about it. He's gonna throw his nuts at me. He's gonna think I am nuts. What was that? I'll tell you what it was. Quality Ubisoft animation right there. Ubisoft, when quality matters. Wouldn't he just run away when he sees me coming? Or start attacking me when he sees me coming? Yeah, no, he fled. There's no way to sneak when you're not in grass. Can I get over? Yeah, I can. I think I can. I should be able to. Yeah, no, that's the way I came. That's some of that Ubisoft quality right there. I already got a Jaguar. I don't know if there's another. I can try going back. Is there a marker for Jaguars on here? Nope, just the monkeys. That's weird. Stealth gear. Stealth gear. Okay, some of his gruntings are only coming out of the left channel of my speakers when he's in the center of the screen. That's really weird. Alright. Where am I going? Well, I guess I can get that. Animus fragments mean, like, almost absolutely nothing in this game. You make that jump? Oh, not for a lack of trying. Damn it! It's not the bleeding shovel knight, it is. How do I get back up? Why can't you grab that? Why are you dumb? Why would they make things where it looks like you can grab them in a game? That's just bad. That's just like bad, like, bad design right there. Let's make it look like you can grab onto something, but then you can't grab it. Oh, just climb your torso.
Vane!
Sean! No way, Hawk friend, I could eat you. He's going downriver! Mention, like, Ubisoft, like, always fudges the graphical quality of their game in their E3 presentations. Watch Dogs is pretty much the game that was, like, or at least the advertisements for it were it was the game where it's like, yeah, no, this, like, question everything kind of thing. I heard like a seal. Oh, there's a river croc. Oh, I know he sees me. Chase the croc, chase the croc, chase the croc, chase the croc, chase the croc. Attack the croc! Are you dumb? Attack the croc! Alright, barely you can't do it. I don't know what they're thinking with getting three animal skins.
I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenados.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to!
rugs will be all that's left of you, Jackway.
Oh god. Oh god. Keep on moving.
You can't hide, Jackway.
Catch me. I ran! Oh, this is a familiar sight. When do I catch the assassin and become him?
You and your bloody fairy stories got us into this mess, Kenway. And I'll be damned if I let you drag me into another.
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vayne.
Bloody try. By all means.
Skin! Ah, oh, beautiful skin! Ah! I see another one! Gator. Okay. Okay. No, that's clearly a ledge. Okay. Why do you grab on and then immediately let go? Can I even get back up there? Ugh. Where the hell is that beast? I saw a jaguar, don't think I didn't. There's a croc down there. I know I saw a third jaguar. There it is. Catch the jaguar, catch the jaguar, catch the jaguar. There's three. Skin. Ugh. And this is my favorite Assassin's Creed game. A Spanishman.
Good game, hunter.
Oh, well. Cabana and whatnot. Alright, let's do it.
It's either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher! Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly bug.
I have to sneak a pawns to get him. Air assassinate Vayne. Basically meaning get on top of the thing behind him and then get him.
No escaping me!
No escape! Well... would've been surprised if he could hit me there. Oh, did you know this monkey's 300 meters that way?
I'll flush you out.
Flush you out like a toilet.
Not dead yet. Here. I'll blow you to hell!
Oh!
Ran right into that one, didn't I?
No escaping me!
Okay, I thought I was gonna die there, but I survived. We good. We cool. We cool.
You can't hide, can we?
Sure I can. Where are you gonna throw that grenade, in all honesty?
I'll flush you out!
Like a toilet. Ah, here we go. Also treasure. Treasure. Can't climb from in here, damn it. Whoop!
I'll flush you out.
Thank goodness I regain enough health. Making so I don't die to him. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Air assassin.
You can't hide, can we?
Oh, I think I got. I think I have a spot. Yep, here we go.
Not dead yet. Here.
Would you please thank you? Yep.
Bloody rags, are we all?
You know what? It would not surprise me if I got shot through the. Okay. Okay.
I'll blow you to hell.
So far, so good. I'll wait till he's throwing a grenade, and then I'll be able to get him. That.
You're escaping me.
Man, this area is beautiful. As I get picked off in the head.
I'll flush you out.
Yeah, dingus!
You goddamn fucking knave, Vane!
Nancy boy, you're done half a fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Hornigold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shankar. I ain't coming soon.
Saved your spot in hell. Man, like 2 more minutes and he would have been saved. Hey! That's not even my ship, is it? Got them both. Do I get my actual stuff back or am I still walking around like this, Nancy boy? Walking around in circles, getting very dizzy. It's raining hard in Great Inagwan, 1719.
Stealing a fishing schooner single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my brig from this pillock. Once again, I thank you both.
This Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau. Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, and I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain. All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
Oh, he did.
Alrighty. Well, I think that's gonna be it for the stream. How much money do I have? Did I get all my money back? I did! Let's get that whorehouse! We're gonna make this dirt hole into a dirt hole worthy of praise!
Captain, he takes care of his men, yes? The sailors are a bit dissatisfied that there are no women of comfort here.
Women of comfort here.
I know just where to find them, but we need to build them a home.
Women of comfort? Well, let's get ourselves a nice whorehouse here.
Merci, monsieur.
The house is nice.
Thank you.
Where are the dancers?
Alright. Well, Great Inagua is looking pretty much better than Nassau here. I think this is where we're gonna call it.